The small plane crashes into a wooded area of a neighborhood in Ocean County, New Jersey. Investigators on the scene are trying to figure out what went wrong. Good evening. I'm Jessica Dean.
And I'm Yuki Washington. The plane went down near Laurel Hill Lane in Eagleswood Township, Ocean County. That's not far from the Eagles Nest Airport. Now take a look at these photos from the scene. You can see the red and white Stinson single engine plane sitting on its nose in between some trees. There's no word tonight on the identity of the pilot. Chopper 3 was also over the scene tonight shortly after the crash. Now we have learned that the pilot suffered minor injuries.